Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
We're on to qualification 33. Autonomous mode underway. 15 seconds. 6160 Bombatron's dumping their payload into the bottom port. Oh, look at that. 2175 just slightly pushing them out of the way. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but that looked awesome. Travis takes the controls now. 2 minutes, 15 seconds. 2175 lined up, ready to take a shot. Having a little bit of trouble. Maybe needs a little bit of unjamming. 6160 of the Blue Alliance lining up at their loading bay, trying to get help loading up their droid. Red Alliance leading 24 to 23. Both alliances still working on stage one of their shield generator. 5991 puts two more power cells into that upper power port. They're one away from exiting stage one. Looks like the fighting calculator says transitioned into playing a little bit of defense on the Red Alliance robots. Bombatrons appears to be loaded up, trying to snake by. Scratch that, they're going back to the loading bay now. Defense from 2175, fighting calculators on 6628. KMS bot kickers, 5991, now trying to line up a shot. Red Alliance currently done with stage one, working on stage two of the shield generator. 5991 of the Red Alliance Chargers taking a shot up and in to that upper power port. Currently 38 to 32. It's anyone's game. 45 seconds left. Looks like 2175 figured out their jam. It's looking for more power cells. Currently 40 to 34. 13 power cells all, trying to work on that stage two. Last 30 seconds of the match, we got three Red Alliance robots lining up on that shield generator. Looks like one's hooked on, two's hooked on, 5991 is hooked on. All three Red Alliance droids on their way up. They appear to all be hanging and appear to be level. 5991 snaking back and forth, leveling out that switch. 25, 26, and 61, 60 Bombatrons are up as well. And that is the end of qualification 33. Will it hold? It looks like it does. That is a beautiful sight. Plenty of Red Alliance winning 130 to 99. Red Alliance getting three ranking points for that match. Two for the win and one for the operational shield generator.